Authorities are searching for a convicted murderer who escaped from a Michigan prison Sunday, then abducted a woman and fled to Indiana. The woman escaped and called police when they stopped at a gas station just over the state line. 40-year-old Michael David Elliott was serving a life sentence for four slangs in 1993. A spokesman for the Michigan Department of Corrections says he escaped from the Ionia Correctional Facility by crawling through a hole at the bottom of two perimeter fences. In addition to serving life sentences for first-degree murder, Elliott also has convictions for arson and armed robbery. Ned Barker, Associated Press.